This is one burger that needs two. Aaron Rodgers has tested positive for COVID-19 and will not play